Now I'm going to show you how to form the embouchure for the clarinet. You want to take your bottom lip and put it over your bottom teeth as if you're putting on chapstick. Like that. Then you're going to put the mouthpiece about halfway over that. Then you will put your teeth down on the top, but do not bite. After you do that, then you're going to bring down your lips to seal it all, and you don't want to make sure any air is going to come out. And that is how you form the embouchure.